Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enter BIOS on MSI motherboard. For this, first you will need to find delete button on your keyboard, it's right here. Then shut down your PC. After that, start powering it back on and in the meantime keep mashing this delete button. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.